No, is that on? I've only been living in Lakewood for a few months. To say it hasn't been easy would be an understatement. At first, Lakewood just seemed like another boring dot on the map to me. A shitty football team and one too many antique shops. But everyone had such an intense connection to this place. I didn't get it. What was so great about Lakewood anyway? Its claim to fame was a series of murders. But then I found myself caught in the middle of round two. See, I didn't choose to move here. I'm here because I lost my mom. And then because of Piper, I lost my dad. But oddly enough, I'm thankful for the bonds that I forged with the people here. If I die, I don't want this to be a goodbye. I want this to be a thank you. To me, Lakewood isn't the white picket fences or the bloodshed or Brandon James. It's Brooke and Jake and Audrey, and Noah, and Emma. It's been a rocky road, but I'm glad I ended up here.